does okay. It's not like the fastest impact or nothing like that, but it has a lot of torque. It feels like it has good power.
You know, the thing of it is, it's not the fastest. It won't be. There's a lot of faster tools out there, but it is pretty good though.